Yo, what up everybody? This is CPA Strength. I'm the strongest CPA in the game. And what do you do, buddy? I teach the world basic accounting, building block after building block after building block after building block, the fundamentals of fundamentals. This is part of my classic series, number 88. Yeah, I've done 87 other ones. If you're watching this live, if you're watching this later, there might be 1,000 of them. You don't know. The fun is, hit this card right here, and this happens to be the best playlist in the whole world, and you find out how many are in the playlist. It's fun. Just check it out. Just hit it, watch it. You'll love it. I'm telling you. Yeah. So anyways, what are we going to do on 88? What are you doing? What up on 88? We're going to do a shareholder distribution. And yes, we've done a shareholder distribution before, but this is our series in a series. This is Widget Inc. I want to say this is Widget Inc. number 17. I'm not sure. We started Widget Inc. in 2015. We've done a journal entry for every single month. We've done a depreciation journal entry. We've done a whole bunch of stuff. This is number 88, shareholder distribution. We started Widget Inc. in 2015. It is now 3/31/16. So we did a whole year. Now we're about the end of our first quarter with our second year of business. So anyways, if you've noticed on for beginners 87, We paid the shareholder back money that he loaned the company before when they started it. What I want you to notice on this one is for the journal entry and for what happens, when we have a shareholder distribution, what happened? Widget Incorporated makes a shareholder distribution of $10,000. In our last one, we paid a shareholder back a loan they paid us of, I think it was $7,000, but that's not what I want to key in on. What I want to key in on this is that with our journal entry, our debit and our credit, in both cases, when you're paying the shareholder back money from the business, you're going to have a credit of a checking account, and then the debit is going to be different. Because it's both going to the same person. It's both going to the shareholder. The debit's going to the shareholder. You would pay back the loan first. And then, after the loan's paid back and zeroed out like we just did, then money you pay to the shareholder would be a distribution. Because if I give the company money, which I did before. All right, so I give you money, and now you give me the money back. You give me the money back. Am I getting a distribution from you? I mean, what am I? I'm just really just getting whole again. You're just paying me back what you owe me. I'm not getting like a shareholder distribution or a dividend or anything. So I just want you to notice that. Okay. So, the business doesn't owe the shareholder anything anymore. So, when we have a distribution of $10,000, like we said before, the credit's going to be, because we always do the cash first, or checking account and cash, it's leaving the business. Checking account, cash is an asset. If it was positive, it'd be a debit. I mean, it's going down, so it's a credit. So that's what over here. The shareholder distribution is a draw distribution. I've done videos, I think Accounting for Beginners number 18 is a whole video on shareholder distribution. So that is the debit to this. Next board. Yo, we back, next board. Close enough for government work. Oh, and listen, if no one told you how smart you are and you can do all things, I'm telling you, you're smart, you're brilliant, you can do all things. Now, this is the balance sheet and income statement board or page. We use the shareholder distribution in a checking account. So those are both balance sheet items. So those checking account right here and shareholder distribution are both in the balance sheet. So it did not affect the income statement one bit. We had a net income of $40,000. We didn't do anything to the income statement. The income statement is revenues and expenses. We didn't have revenue or expense. So our net income is still $40,000. Let's go up to, because this is a usual thing. You know, so many of our journal entries and so many journal entries that you do in a business, so I always say follow the cash. There's cash involved, you know, you can get a lot done. I mean, it's like 90%, 95% of a business is cash. So you know what happens here when we either increase or lower cash on this part of the balance sheet. We happen to spend $10,000. So balance sheet is assets equal liabilities plus equity. Our checking account is $35,000 because we just spent $10,000 and gave a shareholder a distribution. Our truck was, we bought it for $4,000. We've depreciated for $800, leaving us with a $3,200 book balance for the truck on our books. I guess these are our books. And leaving us with assets of $38,200. Now, assets equal liabilities plus equity. So $38,200. We have to, what part of this $3,200 does Widget Inc. owe to somebody, or it's in the business? It's in the game. $5,000 of liability and accounts payable. So let's go down to the equity and let's go to our new entry on the balance sheet. It's a shareholder distribution with negative $10,000. Now this is a balance sheet with a negative on. I just noticed this doesn't have another bracket around it. Shame on me. the shareholder distribution, it's a negative equity. So the way it shows up on the balance sheet is in the equity section as a negative. And so on the equity, we have retained earnings of $3,200. Now remember, that was our net income from 2015, but then the net income, when the year rolls around, turns into retained earnings. Then we have net income of $40,000, and that's the net income for this year. God, my hair looks like trash! Then we have our shareholder distribution of negative $10,000, negative equity. Yeah, because it was in the business. Was in the business, then we just gave it to our shareholder. I mean, he earned it, geez and crow. So $3,200 plus $40,000 minus $10,000 is $33,200 equity. And that plus $5,000 is liabilities plus equity, $38,200, which equals the assets of $38,200. So it always balances. I think that's enough. I think that's enough for this one. Until next time, like, share, subscribe, share the accounting knowledge with different people. Anyways, I love you. I already told you before, you can do all things. You're smart. Be blessed. I really mean that. You can never hear that enough. Lego. Till next time, deuces.